Yeah. How far? How low did you go? How low can a man go? How low can a
Donate $20 if Shonen decides to respect your elders against Leffen while playing and wins. The last part's the hard one. Where'd you end up eating? Subway?
Oh, no, Jersey Mike's.
Yeah.
It's hella good.
Did you know they have to have a mic working at every location?
I don't believe you.
What's up, Huss? What's up, Ben? I think we actually recited the chill diss track to Leffen at was that Genesis?
Yeah, no, Leffen joined in. That shit was
hype. Wait, did you? Fucking funny. What do I consider my greatest melee achievement? Shit. Beating Leffen right now. My last friendly. I don't know. I don't think of short-term achievements. It's long-term. With my mentality, working on that shit feels good. Can you rap your diss track right now? To this song? I could. Guess I got it. No, I'm not kidding. Beating Mango? No, I don't think, like, I think if your achievements are, like, I don't know. Well, at least for me, I don't like putting like a single win or a single turn down shit. Cause for me, it's more about long-term growth. Seems like tournament results and shit. I have like the same kind of goals and stuff in that way.